We're back!
So, if you are still watching, thanks for still watching. Well, our consensus was definitely Guardian was the best for us.
Yeah.
Definitely, definitely we're feeling the vibe with Guardian. I think it's the most turkey-like, yeah. And if you're looking for a turkey replacement, this is definitely a great option.
Right.
And then, a no on this guy. Sorry, Tofurky.
Yeah,
You should have been more on top of your game since you were like the first.
It just was not for us. And this may be somebody's favorite thing ever.
Ever? Yeah.
And we definitely don't want to like talk about and say that this is terrible. Because it's not terrible. It's just not our favorite thing.
And it's not turkey. It's not Thanksgiving turkey.
Right.
And field roast. This is a great option. And like you heard, like we said earlier.
Yeah.
This is not really a turkey replacement.
Yeah, not really. It's its own thing, but that's cool.
Right. It's exactly. It's like you can add it to the Thanksgiving dinner, but it's not your turkey.
Yeah,
this is your turkey, like for sure. This one I think we preferred this one actually a little bit more than even this guy. I don't know why. It just was a little different. This one was a little drier, I think because of the wild rice.
Right. Yeah.
And this one, I don't know. So I think you really can't go wrong if you choose either of these. And then add this to your meal, and I think you're pretty much good to go.
Absolutely. It's a good fall food, too. So don't think that you have to just have these things for
Thanksgiving.
These are individually packaged, so this can be something that you pick up as a meat substitute any time of the year.
Yeah.
Because it's just really delicious. And then this is definitely like a fall food from Field Roast. It's got cranberries, it's got a little bit of the croissant to it, and it's a little bit of meat, but it's not really a turkey. So
yeah.
It's definitely more seasonal.
But it's yummy.
It's great.
So happy Thanksgiving.